transmission.
What would that transmission send from? It's swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what. Our
so yeah, look how tall we are compared to these people. Like giants. Hello?
What about this girl?
Wait, what you're freaking huge, dude. Like your leg is as big as her.
So came under attack.
Like, look at me
oh
next to this.
Why is my leg so big?
Look at me next to this chick, dude.
I want to know more about Apogee Snake.
Like a freaking giant. What is up, guys? GameTenders here once again with another installation of Halo 5 Guardians. If this is you guys' first time checking out the channel, then please. Bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button a little click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And the social media, Facebook and the Twitter are in the description below. And with that, enjoy the show and let's play some Halo 5.
Come into town and we'll talk.
What is up, guys? GameTenders here once again with another installation of Halo 5. If this is you guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button to click. And you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. with that, let's play Halo 5. There's Jacob's here, as you guys can clearly see. Is there a warthog I can drive? Right, I gotta walk all the way up here. Well, that's bullshit.
Can I drive this like bobcat?
Please. Hey, Jake.
Oh, jeez, our teammates just ditched us. You know,
I know, dude, they don't even care.
Hey, Christian, watch this.
Where you at?
I want to punch. You can't do any moves in this place. You can't even punch. Christian, look at the projector.
Look at who.
How you doing?
Hello?
No.
Alright, now
we're going to parkour now.
He's an AI.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken. Rampant Beyonce. Late stage from the books. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course. My apologies. We're looking for another Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst, but you have done right by my people so far. Out of your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
Oh my gosh. We have to go talk to people? Alright, go find people, Jacob. You know how to find locations, right?
Just me.
Yeah.
I heard we got hit here and hopped among us back.
Father Dini said it's going good.
Saw ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship.
Yeah. Some guy just told me to pound glass, Jacob. Pound it.
What happened over at Counter-Strike?
Station signal was coming through. Distress call.
Look how tall we are compared to these people. Like giants. Hello?
What about this girl?
Wait, you're freaking huge, dude. Like your leg is as big as her. Hello?
So Apogee came under attack.
Look at me
next
to this.
Why is my leg so big?
Look at me next to this chick, dude.
I want to know more about Apogee State.
Like a freaking giant.
Or like all the people, all the short people on the road.
I know. Terminal. Terminal. Got to access the terminal.
Accessing terminal.
Turn around.
Mission to Pokeball.
Your people saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee.
Can I just shoot some of these?
Why are you people all over my planet?
With your permission,
why are you breathing?
We'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad.
Well, that's right. They're trying to find Chief.
To Apogee the quickest.
Quit pushing me in that. Jake.
I'm sure you do.
You should have come to the dark alley with me.
No, I'm not going to no dark alley with your ass. And now what?
We have to go to the pelican. We're going to ride on a bird.
Yeah. I want to fly the pelican.
He said boarding the pelican, he just stood there.
Okay, no, that was not a mission. There's no way that was a mission.
Yeah, it is.
No. Alright, don't press next, Jacob. Alright, that, you know, that's screw. We're just going to combine this one with another one, because that's ridiculous.
That was just a bunch of gibby-gobby. It was only 5 minutes long.
Okay. Expert. Oh, I can get that one on Legendary. I guarantee you that one. Yay.
Can we shoot now?
I think so. Oh, shush. Oh, that was you. Okay, I thought I was getting shot at.
Oh my gosh! I wasn't ready. Shot.
Throw me the hands.
We'll handle these fools. I'm stuck, Christian. I'm stuck. Help me, I'm stuck.
What the fuck just happened? Jacob, you actually are stuck.
Well, Christian, you should get revived, because I'm
still here. Christian,
you? Look, I'm stuck on a piece of metal. I can't jump.
There you go.
Oh!
Damn, Jake.
Oh, I just shot a sprinter turret at the dude that killed you, Fisher. He's not alive anymore.
I saw that.
Area clear. Let's move on.
You think my gun's big enough?
Yeah, it might be, just a little bit.
Jeez, those 55 meters is gonna take me forever.
Yes, yes, it is.
I want to look at that prowler.
Ooh.
Night spawned a watcher.
Well, those guys didn't last very long.
Oh, come on. Wow. I just saw that, Jacob.
You should have punched him like 5 times, then he shot me once with like a pistol and killed
Dude,
him.
Dude, we're dead. We lost. Wow.
Oof.
I'm not mad. just really disappointed in myself.
Why are these people so mean to us? They're like, what if you just decide to show up? It's like, wow, you didn't want our help.
Grenade. Oh
yeah,
my god.
Hand on it once.
I know, he blew up right next to me.
I'm gonna die.
Good. Okay. Oh my gosh. Wow. Dude, I literally go around the corner, I'm like half a second away from shooting this guy in the face, and what does he do? He shoots me square in the face.
Ow.
Gotcha, dude.
All clear.
Take a pow.
Ooh. Must have landed here for a reason. Ship's lab might tell us something.
Let's run a scan.
Found an access point.
Yeah, Jacob, let's run a scan. Huh?
Oh my gosh, could you have a sniper?
Snipper? Oh, the binary rifle?
I don't know what it's called.
There, a console inside the deployment bay.
Like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Just shut up. Have fun. Shoot stuff.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
I just see you running around.
You think the soldier you're chasing is
hey, Christian, come
there.
Here. Christian, come here. Christian, Christian.
I'm
Christian, come here.
Light up for access to your facility.
Oh my. Really?
That was one shot with my sniper.
I know. I saw that, Jacob. Yeah.
You that guy got paralysis.
Oops. Jacob, I killed friendlies. I'm a bad person.
Yeah. Oh. Doesn't matter.
Prometheans have this entrance bottled up.
I got a rocket launcher. A rocket launcher. Launcher. You just go.
Jake is just sitting there with a freaking bazooka. Yeah!
I feel bad, but I don't at the same time, but it's funny.
All set, Tanaka.
Thanks, Mark.
This area is secured.
I want this area to be.
There's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan.
Yeah, that's right.
Don't
he called me
signs
Spartan.
Of blue team engaged in combat through here.
I think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
That doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
Yeah, you idiot.
Oh!
Jacob. Oh, no.
Making my way downtown, walking fast. Saw! Oh my gosh!
Watch your head!
Oh my gosh! Okay, this team does not have long range. Just gotta get closer.
Oh dope, dude. This binary rifle is dope.
I'm just gonna spray with my saw.
Oh, you got a saw?
Yeah.
Railgun. Crap, dude. Holy poo poo. My God.
Oh my gosh! Oh, a knight just spawned right next to me.
You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem. No record of any of this intense. Something riled them up, that's for sure.
Everything's down. Let's move on.
I'm coming. Jacob, my dude, he's ditching everybody, huh?
I guess so. I'm jumping in the big dark mine because that's funny.
Did you die?
Similar design.
No.
Non-communicative. They don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
Forerunners did not lack a sense of style.
Looks like the only way is down.
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
He said the only way is down, so I just jumped straight down.
Jacob, did you die? Spartans.
I don't know, but it's frozen. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
I live. Christian just jumped down.
This place is huge.
Oh, I don't want to be up here.
I wouldn't
slow down. Jacob, don't jump down.
Bye.
Don't do it.
Knocker.
Just realized. Buck was saying blue.
He said the only way is down, and I'm already here at the door.
Word. I'm right here next to you.
Who's
the hell
guy?
Is that?
Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourself.
I'll shoot him. Oh, oh, oh. I wasn't ready. That dude's huge. Oh my gosh, he's black holes coming out of him. I'm trying to get some.
Got him. Oh, no, I didn't.
I just rolled on him with some nuts. I like how he comes after you even though I was right next to him. Got him.
What the hell was that thing? The Warden Eternal. He said he served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Oh, jeez. Cortana's a bad guy now.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
You steal that crap from me, you little
turd
guardian.
Cortana is connected to this guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. find it, you find him. Let's go.
You idiots. Let's do it. Alright, okay, that was better. Alright, guys, that was mission 5? 4? I don't know. That was something like that. See you guys next time on Game Changers. And yeah.